isso, né? Yeah, all that up to it.
Are you there? Is that why the light's a little? Keep talking so we can hear you. Talk slow and loud.
There's a reason, Dale, why you felt two different images from this side to that, because it's the two rooms.
Ah, right.
That's not original, so...
Right.
There's a door, a wall there.
So, yeah, a wall. As I say, it's more cold in here than what it is in there even now. They could be picking it up from anywhere.
Is anybody with us in this corner? Please let us know that you're here. Talk into the blue light, or you can the little yellow light, you can light the rest of those up to show us that you're here. Nobody here with us. We don't mean you any harm.
Just
talk to us.
Mm.
Is this a men only area?
Is this where the women used to be?
Would you like the men to leave?
Do you want women to leave?
Yeah?
Do you want women to leave?
Should they? Shouldn't be there. Why?
Can you
tell us why?
Don't worry.
Do you want women to leave?
If you want the women to leave, can you light the machine up, please? You need to make yourself clear, please. You don't understand.
Are we all alright to stay?
Do you want us to leave?
Oh, we don't want it.
Say that again. Say it again.
Shall we leave you alone? Just give us a name then. What's your name?
Oh, they're all over. Yeah. Well, that way as well. You might be insensitive, aren't you?
You tell us your name.
Okay. Are you going to come and talk to us?
Probably.
Talk to Gail. Who are you and what's your name? Does that pick up? I know it's obviously frequency waves, but will that pick up other than spirit? Will it pick anything up, or is it just?
It's just constantly scanning through radio stations.
Yeah.
So, the allegedly they'll pick words out, maybe what you hear.
Oh, okay.
We need to know that you're there. We need to show people that you're there. We need to help you if we can. Bless you. Got nothing to fear to come forward.
It's got a bit warmer on this time, you know, isn't it? It's where it is. Because I
I'm red hot.
I'm boiling. I was cold over there 20 minutes ago, and now I'm red hot. My hands are really warm. If there's anybody there, give us a sign. Show us that you're here. Carry on. We'll have you with tea.
What year is it?
Sixties.
Sixties.
All right.
You want to repeat that? What year is it? Are you on your own? How old are you?
Are you male or female?
They're both on there, haven't they?
Are you a young girl? A teenager?
What was that?
You sound a little bit older than a teenager, that one. Yeah, I know. I understood that. So what's your name then? I'm talking to that female voice that came through and said, "I yes, I know."
It's further to it's outside.
It's outside what?
It's like
sure
it's
it is.
Coming through, isn't it? I mean, there could be electrical cords in there.
It would pick him up if they were in a wall.
It wouldn't?
No.
Well, we got that at nearly exactly the same place at the side.
There's like two mirrors, and it
was
off
just
the second
in one
mirror,
spot.
Like on the right hand side, and then it like come forward and was just moving about there. And it was just a little spot, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Right
further on there.
Yeah.
Ooh. It's hard to see now, look.
Right. There's no way in the middle of like a space like that that should light up. Cause
it,
yeah,
we was in midair there.
It wasn't midair, you weren't touching, no,
it's gone.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it just, she went in front of Eater and it went straight to ready to come on, and I thought.
Then there weren't noise outside at Rowan and Nan, and they're going back to the window.
Oh, look.
Yeah.
That's the only problem with that window being open. We've got stuff outside
contaminating
what's inside.
That's coming up, isn't it?
As well, not seeing nothing.
Yeah.
So say, for it to be in the middle like that, it's odd. Just find its way.
If you take a picture, there might be an orb.
It's on video.
Oh, is it on video?
Yeah,
it's on video.
It's coming closer into the room because it was near at wall when I tracked that.
Coming towards us.
It's like it's intrigued what's going on.
It's energy, you know, coming. Who's here? Let's have a little deck.
Has anyone seen any shadows or anything yet?
No, not yet.
You can imagine they're all going downstairs saying, "What do we need toilets?"
How strange.
It's going to turn this way.
It goes.
That was saying we was in toilet in one spot.
And what is, just explain to me again what that does.
Electromagnetic fields.
So it's, right.
It's a certain spot in the centre here.
Yeah.
Electricity, electric current has got an electromagnetic field, obviously. But for it to be in the middle like that, it's, you've got to put it right on a wire pretty much that's bare for it to pick
flicker.
It up. Yeah.
We were putting it on wire as well, just to see if it were lighting up, and it weren't.
And it went
it shouldn't do.
We've got a little spark near the second toilet.
It's all on film, I've moved the camera around with you.
Can you see the lights?
Hmm?
What's it on, the middle
one? It's flickering.
The yellow.
Plus, again, if it were electricity, it'd be constant.
Yeah.
Just come on in.
circle.